Alam mo, for a long, long time, you were in the wings, waiting for getting into the center stage. Was there a time in your life as an actor that you resigned to the fact na, siguro, dito lang talaga ako?
Yes, many times. Many times. Even right before pangako sa'yo, I was starting to look at something else to do. And then pangako sa'yo came, and parang second wind. And I'm really, really thankful for that.
But that was unexpected.
That was totally unexpected. So yun, and I didn't expect people to be, you know, it was out of the kindness of the people.
At saka, the challenge there was giving it a new dimension.
Yes, my own interpretation
of the role.
Of the role.
Nakilalang-kilala ng taong bayan.
Yes.
Hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, sa buong mundo.
Yun ang pressure sa amin at first.
In the beginning,
yes,
diba?
Yes. Uh-huh. I mean, with si Jody and Angelica.
Because how do you reprise, diba?
Yes,
iconic roles.
Iconic performance ni Jean Garcia and Yula Valdez.
Yula.
So, yun. So, buti, tinanggap nila yung bagong interpretation.
And the best thing is, it didn't stop there. It didn't stop with Eduardo. Nagtuloy-tuloy ka. Yeah. Galing, no? I mean, how do you say thank you? How do you say thank you?
Every day. Every day.
How do you pray?
I meditate.
Ah, you do?
Yeah.
Okay, in A Love to Last, you play Anton.
Yes.
As opposed to Eduardo in Pangako. Ano yung pagkakaiba?
Si Anton, sobrang hands-on siya sa mga bata. Pero at the same time, yun nga, trabaho, pressured siya ng magulang niya sa trabaho. Pero ang passion niya talaga is in music. So here I had to, you know, play the piano and the guitar because may parts na nagko-compose ako ng songs.
Okay.
So, and nahihiya ako kumanta.
Nahihiya kang kumanta as an actor?
No, as me. I'm sorry.
As you?
As Ian, nahihiya ako kumanta. Kaya hindi ako nag-guest and kumakanta. You know, it's
right.
I think I have stage fright. I have no problems with the camera. Pero if it's an actual audience,
talaga?
It's like, they're... Paglabas mo pa lang, oh man, they're judging you. You ganun. Pero with the camera, I'm really
comfortable.
Comfortable. Parang feeling ko barkada ko yung camera.
So how did you manage that while shooting the teleserie? That
well, at least you were acting to the camera. Yes, pero I'm thinking, no, it's not me. It's Anton. This is Anton.
It's
Anton
a role.
Is singing. Yes, it's not Ian singing. It's Anton singing. So I para lumabas. Kasi kung hindi,
right.
You know, halata mo pag nahihiya.
Tonight with Boy.